Hazrat Anas bin Malik radiyallahu anhu says, the Makkans demanded Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam to show them any miracle. So he sallallahu alayhi wasallam showed it by splitting the moon into two halves, keeping Mount Hira between those two halves. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 3868.